family, how the family work together, helps each other, all the family members, they help each other in all the work at home, they share the responsibility, एक दूसरे की help करते हैं और एक दूसरे के साथ मिल के घूमने जाते हैं, games खेलते हैं, picnics and movies के लिए जाते हैं. So all these things you had studied in this lesson, what are the things that you all do together, all of you together as a family? You celebrate all your festivals also together, you enjoy yourselves, you spend quality time with your parents, you enjoy with your parents sit and watch movies with you, they read stories to you, some of you have your grandparents at home. Ishandi, please sit straight. Some of you have your grandparents at home, they tell you stories in the night, bedtime stories, they tell you, they teach you a lot of good things. So that is what we all do together as a family. Now today we are going to start another lesson, that is on page number 11. Page number 11, our home. Page number 11, our home. Vinayak, can you see? Give me a thumbs up. This is for yes. Okay? So, look at the picture that is given over there. Arjun, Rhea and their parents are playing carom board. They are inside their home. It is raining outside. Now, you all know yesterday also it was raining very heavily. Everybody was inside. So, I'm sure most of you must have enjoyed it. Yesterday the weather was very nice and pleasant. बहुत अच्छा लग रहा था कल. खूब अच्छी ठंडी ठंडी हवा चल रही थी. मम्मी ने भी खूब अच्छे अच्छे dishes बनाए होंगे. आपने मम्मी को बोला होगा, मम्मी the weather is nice, please make something nice today. You must have enjoyed the weather. So here you can see in the picture there's a family. It's raining outside and they are all sitting together and playing caroms. Do you also do the same thing with your parents? Do you all also do the same thing at home? जब बारिश होती है सब लोग घर में साथ में बैठ के मम्मी चाय बनाती हैं, अच्छे से dishes बनाती हैं, साथ में बैठ के enjoy करते हैं, movies देखते हैं, साथ में खाते हैं. Yes? Okay, that's good.
Yes.
Now, बाहर रेन में हम लोग नहीं जाते हैं वरना भीग जाएंगे. हम अपने घर में रहते हैं, हमारा घर हमें बारिश से बचाता है. Yes, so this is what we are going to study today in this lesson, my home. The house we live in is our home. Now put your finger there on the first line. I'm reading and I'm going to explain it to you also. Put your finger there. The house we live in is our home. We live with our family in our home. We should keep our home clean. Now, why do you think we need a home? Now, all of you know that we live together in a family. We live together in our home. Okay, and then it says we should keep our home clean. हमें अपना घर साफ रखना है, गंदा नहीं करना है. कभी कभी क्या करते हैं, क्लास चल रही है, साथ में बगल में बैठकर पेंसिल शेविंग करते रहते हैं, शार्पन करके सारी पेंसिल शेविंग्स वहीं पर डाल देते हैं. आर ऑफ पे अटेंशन, स्टॉप टॉकिंग. हम लोग पेंसिल क्या करते हैं, कभी कभी आप लोग क्लास में मैम आपको पढ़ा रही है और आप पेंसिल और शार्पनर लेकर अपनी पेंसिल शार्पन करते हैं और सारी शेविंग्स वहीं पर डाल देते हैं. कभी कभी अपना बुक से, कॉपी से पेपर टेयर करके उधर डालते हैं. कभी कभी क्या करते हैं, खेलने के बाद अपने टॉयज पूरे घर में सब स्कैटर कर देते हैं. ईशानवी, इज दैट द राइट थिंग टू डू? क्या ये चीज सही है कि हम घर में सब तरफ गंदगी करें, सब तरफ अपने टॉयज फैला कर रखें, अपने क्लोथ सब तरफ फैला कर रखें, अपने शूज सब तरफ फैला दें? ईशानवी, क्या ये सही है? नो, दैट्स नॉट द राइट थिंग टू डू. You must keep your house clean. You must learn to keep your surrounding clean. जहां भी आप बैठे हैं उस एरिया को साफ रखना है. फॉर एग्जाम्पल वेन यू सिट डाउन फॉर योर स्टडीज, क्लासेस के पहले आपको देखना है कि आपके आसपास सफाई है, सब चीज़ें ठीक से प्रॉपर अपनी जगह पर है, कुछ फैला के नहीं रखा हुआ है. पढ़ाई करने के समय इधर उधर चीज़ें फेंकनी नहीं है, गिरानी नहीं है, और अगर गलती से कुछ गिर जाता है तो क्लास फिनिश होने के बाद, आफ्टर यू फिनिश योर क्लासेस, यू आर सपोज टू पिक दोज थिंग्स अप. यू डोंट हैव टू लीव इट देयर फॉर योर मम्मी टू पिक इट अप. यू हैव टू पिक दोज थिंग्स अप. यू हैव टू कीप योर सराउंडिंग क्लीन. आपको देखना है कि आपके आसपास सफाई है. जब आप अपना काम करेंगे, अपनी तरफ से अपना घर साफ रखेंगे, तो आपका घर साफ रहेगा. Yes or no? Give me a thumbs up. Yes?
Yes.
Okay, so if you keep your house clean, it will be clean. If you keep it dirty, it will be dirty. The choice is entirely yours. You want to keep your house clean or you want to keep your house dirty? Now, another very important question. Why do we need a home? हमें घर की जरूरत क्या है? अगर हमारे पास घर नहीं है, हमारे ऊपर छत नहीं है रहने के लिए, तो बहुत सी प्रॉब्लम्स हो जाएंगी. हयात वांट्स टू से समथिंग. यस हयात. हयात, व्हाई डू वी नीड अ हाउस? Okay, a house protects you from cold, winter times. जब बहुत ठंडी होती है, अगर हम बाहर रोड पे रहेंगे तो हमें ठंड लग जाएगी. So your home protects you from cold. Okay, good है यार. Yes, Arav.
House protects animals.
Your home protects you from animals. Very good. It protects you from the animals. अगर आप बाहर रोड पर रहेंगे पूरा टाइम, बाहर आपके पास रहने के लिए जगह नहीं है, देयर आर एनिमल्स आउटसाइड एंड दे कैन कॉज यू हार्म. दैट्स राइट. व्हाट एल्स? और किस चीज के लिए हमें घर की जरूरत है? व्हाई डू यू नीड अ होम? इट प्रोटेक्ट्स यू फ्रॉम रेन. यस, लाइक यू कैन सी इन द पिक्चर, बाहर बारिश हो रही है, सब अपने घर के अंदर बैठे हुए हैं. बारिश से हमें घर बचाता है. योर हाउस होम प्रोटेक्ट्स यू फ्रॉम द रेन, इट प्रोटेक्ट्स यू फ्रॉम द कोल्ड, इट प्रोटेक्ट्स यू फ्रॉम द एनिमल्स, देन इट ऑल्सो प्रोटेक्ट्स यू फ्रॉम द हीट. इन समर्स व्हेन इट इज वेरी हॉट, जब बहुत गर्मी है, अगर आपके पास घर नहीं है रहने के लिए, आप बाहर रोड पर जाकर बैठे रहेंगे पूरा टाइम धूप में, सो यू विल फॉल सिक. Yes, there are many people, children, who don't have a place to live, who don't have a shelter. We should be thankful to God that He's given us a home to live in. So your home protects you from the cold, then from rain, from heat in the summers, then it protects you from the animals, right? So there are many things that your home protects you from. Now turn the page and let's see what are the things that protect us, how the house protects us. Let's see. Need for a house. We need a house as it keeps us safe from heat, cold, wind and rain. जब बहुत तेज आंधी तूफान आता है, for example आजकल अभी इस समय आपने न्यूज में देखा होगा, मम्मी पापा को बात करते भी सुना होगा, heavy rains everywhere. Yes, storm everywhere. Mumbai, Ahmedabad, Gujarat, everywhere there's very bad weather. आपने सुना होगा मम्मी को बात करते हुए, न्यूज में भी देखा होगा कितने लोगों के घर टूट गए because of the strong storm and the rain. So we have to build a very strong house. It protects us from all this. right? Heat, cold, wind, rain, and also animals. Now look at the colorful pictures given there on that page. See? You can see the colorful pictures, Vinayak? Okay. Now look at the first picture, children. A house keeps us safe from heat. A house keeps us safe from heat. That is, जब बहुत गर्मी होती है summers में, हमारा मन करता है कि सिर्फ हम अपने घर में बैठे. All right, बाहर जाने का मन नहीं करता. You all like to sit inside the house, switch on the AC and remain in the cold. Yes, Arav is giving a thumbs up. Very good. See, you can see the picture here. You can see the sun. It's very hot outside and the children are in. All right, let's go to the next picture. See the next picture here. You can see a child sitting over there near the fireplace. So you have the winter season there when it is very cold. You like to sit indoors. बाहर निकलने का मन नहीं करता है ना. मम्मी से बोलते हैं, मम्मी बहुत ठंड है, बाहर नहीं जाएंगे. Then you have a picture that shows you it. A house keeps us safe from rain. See the picture. Vinayak, can you see the picture? Okay, and the last picture, a house keeps us safe from the wind. Very strong wind is blowing and that child, she's inside the house, so she's safe. A house also keeps us safe from various animals. A house also keeps us safe from various animals. Now, in your house, you have different rooms. All of you have different rooms in the house. Now I'm sure some of you know the names of the rooms. आपके घर में अलग अलग rooms हैं और rooms के names कुछ बच्चों को शायद पता होगा. Let's see. Riya. Ma'am, जैसे आपका name call out करती है आपको तुरंत mic on करके yes ma'am बोलना है.
Yes ma'am.
Yes Riya. Can you name one room in your house? The room
bedroom.
Riya?
Yes ma'am.
Yes Riya, name one room.
Kitchen.
Okay, kitchen, very good. Now Ishanvi, you will tell me kitchen mein hum kya karte hain.
Cook.
Mummy cooks food in the kitchen, very good. All right. Vali, can you name one more room for me?
Drawing room.
Drawing room. Very good. Okay. Omaish, can you tell me what do you do in the drawing room?
Baithte hain, ma'am.
Baithte hain. Okay. You do your activities and everything there. All right. Very good. Arav, can you name one room?
Bedroom.
Bedroom. Very good. Ronik, what do you do in the bedroom? Sote hain. You sleep in the bedroom. All right. Now please learn to speak in English, all of you. Rishita, can you name some more room? Rishita.
Bathroom.
Bathroom. Okay. Vijwal, what do you do in the bathroom? We have a bath over there. We take a bath in the bathroom. Okay. Yes, Omash, you want to say something?
Tati room.
Yes, Omash?
Tati room.
Which room, child? I can't hear you.
Dressing room.
Dressing room.
Study room. Study room.
Ronit,
baby, room. Tango palte.
Yes, so much.
Tango palte.
Study room. Okay, okay. You're talking about the study room, right, so much. Study room, very good. Where you sit and study. Yes, some children have a separate study room in the house where they sit and study. Parents make a separate room for the children where they can sit and study. That's right. Okay. Now, look at this beautiful picture given over there. Can you see the picture on page number 13? Vinayak, can you see the picture there? Okay.
Bedroom.
Yes. A house has different rooms. Some houses have few rooms. Some houses have many rooms. We use different rooms for different purposes. Now here you have Anna. There's a little girl's picture given here. Her name is Anna and this is her house. Right? This is her house. And we are going to visit her house and see the different rooms that are there in her house. She says, "Hi friends, let me show you the rooms in my house." Anna says, "Hi friends, let me show you the different rooms in my house." Now in a house you have different rooms for different purpose. Purpose means अलग अलग काम के लिए अलग अलग rooms होते हैं और कुछ houses बड़े होते हैं कुछ houses छोटे होते हैं. So Hassan, your brother sitting behind you, please tell him to move from there. Please tell him not to do that again. Okay, so we are going to look at the picture over here and see Anna's house. Ishanvi, please sit straight. Eyes down on your book. You have your book in front of you. Ishanvi, do you have your book? You haven't got your books?
No, ma'am.
Okay. Hassan, please switch on your camera. Hassan, switch on your camera. You switched it off, child. What is happening, Hassan? Okay, so look at this picture here, Ishanvi. I'm showing you the picture. Look at it now. This is Anna's house and she has different rooms. She's going to take us around to her house today. Let's see what she says. We sleep in the bedroom. The bedroom has a bed. Now see the first room here. This is Anna's bedroom. Let's see the next picture. We bathe in the bathroom. The bathroom has buckets, a bathtub and mugs. See the second picture. This is Anna's bathroom. Next picture. This is our second bedroom. Oh, Anna has a big house, so she's got two bedrooms. So she has another bedroom here. Now, the next picture, we cook food in the kitchen. The kitchen has a stove and vessels to cook. Vessels means all the buttons that are there, the dishes, the utensils, they are called vessels. See, you got the picture here. This is the kitchen. Which one? Pay attention. Don't sit and talk. Ishanvi, you have your books. Then why did you say you don't have? Next picture, we eat food in the dining room. The dining room has a dining table and chairs around it. Look at the picture carefully, children. This is the dining room, jahan par baith ke khana khaya jata hai. Wali, can you see the picture? Since you don't have the book, please pay attention. Look at the picture. Now, the last picture.
Dining room.
Welcome, Wali. The last picture, we receive our guests in the living room. The living room has sofas and chairs. Look here. This is the living room. It is also known as the drawing room. People come and sit here, the guests.
Living room.
Okay. So this is Anna's house. Now turn the page. Turn the page. And it says, let's revise. The green box over here, it says, let's revise. The house we live in is our home. A house keeps us safe from heat, cold, wind and rain. Come on, quickly all of you. For 1 second, all of you unmute yourself. 1 second ke liye sab unmute kariye, apna mic on kariye sab. और फिंगर्स पे काउंट करेंगे मैम के साथ बोलेंगे. अ हाउस कीप्स अस सेफ A house keeps us safe from heat. Count on your fingers. Cold. Wet. And rain. And also from animals. Remember? Animals. A house keeps us safe. Isko band kariye. A house keeps us safe from heat, cold, wind, rain, and animals. Okay, five things. Easy to remember? Give a thumbs up. Okay, now सब अपना माइक ऑफ करेंगे जल्दी से. Let's see कितने जल्दी करते हैं. Very good. Clap for yourself. See how you learn things. जब आप अपने आप करते हैं सब चीज कितनी जल्दी सीखते हैं. आपने कितनी जल्दी से माइक ऑन करा, सबने साथ में बोला और सबने माइक भी ऑफ कर लिया. वेरी गुड चिल्ड्रेन. ओके नाउ लेट्स सी द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट चिल्ड्रेन. अ हाउस हैज डिफरेंट रूम्स. वी यूज डिफरेंट रूम्स फॉर डिफरेंट पर्पसेस. वी मस्ट कीप आवर हाउस क्लीन. वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. एज आई टोल्ड यू वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू कीप योर हाउस क्लीन. Now, see the exercises that are given there. Can you see the fill in the blanks? The fill in the blanks. You will not write it just now. Abhi aap usko likhenge nahi. Fold your hands. See the baithiye. Keep your cameras on. Fold your hands. Abhi koi kuch likhega nahi. Abhi sirf aap answer karenge. Sochenge. और आंसर करेंगे. राइट मम्मी की तरफ नहीं देखेंगे. वी कुक फूड इन द डैश. बाथरूम और किचन. रिया
मैम किचन.
वेरी गुड. कम ऑन क्विकली क्विकली. ओमांश अ हाउस गिव्स अ शेल्टर फ्रॉम हीट और स्वीट. A house heat. हाउस हमें हीट से गर्मी से बचाता है. स्वीट मीन्स मीठा. मीठे से नहीं बचाता है. इट कीप्स अस सेफ फ्रॉम हीट. नेक्स्ट हयात वी टेक अ बाथ इन द डैश. बाथरूम और किचन. हयात माइक ऑन करके आंसर करिए बेटे. ओके वी टेक अ बाथ इन द बाथरूम. गुड वैष्णवी. वैष्णवी ओके. आरव द नेक्स्ट वन. वी स्लीप इन द डैश. आरव
And bathroom. And bedroom.
We sleep in the bedroom. Okay, fine. Okay, Hasan, the next one. The dash room has a dining table and chairs. Dining table and chairs. Page number 14, exercise 1. Hasan, page number 14, exercise 1. आप बिल्कुल ध्यान नहीं दे रहे हैं. आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू सी एनी वन डिस्टर्बिंग यू अराउंड ओवर देयर. पेज नंबर 14 एक्सरसाइज 1 ई पार्ट. द डैश रूम हैज डाइनिंग टेबल एंड चेयर्स. लिविंग रूम और डाइनिंग रूम. डाइनिंग टेबल किस रूम में होता है, लिविंग रूम में या डाइनिंग रूम में? सोच के बताइए. डाइनिंग रूम. ओके यस दैट्स राइट डाइनिंग रूम. ऑल राइट नाउ चिल्ड्रेन द रिमेनिंग वी विल कंटिन्यू अगेन इन द नेक्स्ट साइंस क्लास. आई एम जस्ट टेकिंग अटेंडेंस वंस अगेन बिकॉज सम चिल्ड्रेन दे वर नॉट एबल टू जॉइन इन द मॉर्निंग. दे हैव जॉइंड जस्ट नाउ. सो लेट्स हैव अटेंडेंस वंस अगेन एंड सी हु आर द वंस हु हैव जस्ट जॉइन. आन्या निगम Arav Maurya?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Arav Nigam? Ayat Momina Haider? Anay Mishra? Ansh Francis? If you are there, please answer quickly. Aradhya Shivastav? Aastha Tripathi? Ayat Fatima Rizvi? Christopher Massey? Hardik Gupta, Hayat Khan, Inaya Khan.
Present, ma'am.
Okay, Ishanvi Singh. Okay, Kriday Singh. Rishita Sumani.
Present, ma'am.
Okay, Mahira Fazal. Manjeet Verma, Meher Fatima Naqvi, Mohammed Arham. Mohammed Mustafa, Mohammed Hassan, Mohammed Hassan is not answering. इससे पहले भी जब मैंने attendance ली थी हसन आपने answer नहीं करा था. You have to answer, child. Nipun Giri, Oman Shagarwal,
present ma'am.
Pranjali Singh. Ronik, Ria,
Ria,
okay, Ronik, Ria,
yes, ma'am,
all right, Ria, Rudraj Sandil, Saad Hussain, Sakina Abbas,
ma'am, Sakina is present, she has gone to the washroom,
okay, fine, Shivansh Mishra, Shubh Gautam, Sayyid Mohammed Ali Altamash, Sayyid Mohammed Wali.
Present, ma'am.
Yes, Wali, switch on your camera, child. Vaishnavi Gupta. Vihan Tiwari. Vijwal Mehra, Prashasti Mishra, Adhiraj Agarwal, Vinayak Agarwal. All right, children, now join your hands, close your eyes. Let's say our prayers. We come to the end of the classes for the day today. And remember, tomorrow again, we will have classes in the morning from the first period. Tomorrow, Saturday, you will have two periods. So please remember, kal jaldi utna hai, classes hai, morning mein 8 o'clock se join karna hai class. Okay? Ab der tak nahi sona hai, jaldi se uth jana hai, mummy ko pareshan nahi karna hai. And you'll be ready with your books. I'll let you know which English we'll be doing tomorrow. Join your hands for the prayer now. Ishanvi, close your eyes. Hassan, close your eyes. Thank you, O God, for all the people from whom I have learned today, talked and shared my knowledge. Thank you for all the people who have been kind to me today, for those who have taught me the lessons which I must know, for granting me good knowledge to do better in my life. Thank you for being with me every moment of this day and keeping me safe. This I ask for your love's sake. Amen. So good morning and thank you, children. Have a nice day. Vinayak, I would like to talk to mommy
thank
so you
ma'am.
Don't leave, child. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.
Bye,
children. Thank you.
Bye,
children.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, Wali. Thank you. Bye, children. Bye, Hassan. Thank you. Take care. And tomorrow, be careful. Tell your brother not to trouble you. Vihan, you can leave. Ronit, Rishita, Hassan. You can leave, children.